Shocking news about popular filmmaker of Bollywood Karan Johar and Kartik Aaryan has recently come forward. Karan Johar has announced the second movie of his Dostana series and he has already confirmed Kartik Aaryan in the pivotal role. But if the current reports are to be believed, then everything is not well between Kartik and Karan Johar. The current reports are suggesting that the filmmaker and the actor duo are not into talking terms at all. Well, Kartik Aaryan was not the first choice of Karan Johar for this film. Karan Johar has offered this role to many other top stars like Shahid Kapoor, Siddharth Malhotra, Tiger Shroff and Diljit Dosanjh. But none of these stars were ready to play the role of Janhvi Kapoor's brother in the movie. But Kartik always wanted to be in a Dharma film, so he did not take a moment before saying yes for the film. The first schedule of the movie got completed already, but due to the pandemic, it got stopped in midway. And now as per the reports, Kartik had a major fallout with Karan Johar and the duo is not talking with each other. As per the reports, Kartik has been delaying the shoots of Dostana 2 and this did not go down well with Kejo. Kartik rejected to start the shoot of Dostana 2 amidst pandemic but he shot for Dhamaka which made Karan upset. As Karan has not offered Shashank Khaitan's Yodha to Kartik, the actor got upset and started shooting on another project. Kartik has cleared that he only has time to shoot for Dostana 2 during April and this has offended Kejo. The filmmaker recently held a meeting where he has expressed his grudge over Kartik. And now it is reported that they have stopped talking with each other. What are your thoughts? Share with us in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.